Thank you. the see that at the bottom, it's that the parameters just pass it up, and you might have to use that one to import. That's just such a key difference to the different model that we're seeing. And the first part to pick up is true. It's true that it's just file the metrics submitted. It's true that file the last button to see on the screen.
We
So from the development process, but what the process that happens is the result of the process. We can stop a few ideas right after the quest. You know, that's what a lot of these because of the system to say, let's go for development process. So, log in the data that is extracted, go to use the one app, fix the path with what the development process is to do, and make sure it's complete. Press the button, you get a log, the detail of the event, the run that log file, type how long it took to do it, and you'll see it. So there's the CSS with Drush, which is a skeleton. Here's what you want to do, so you can make that jump, and that is what it has to be for people to successfully do transit. So this is the I'm going to get you to quite a lot of time for that yet, because the RunDeck family has a different level of understanding.
Thank you.
Thank you.